We pray, God, that her oil is refreshed, her strength is refreshed, God. That even in her physical body, we pray for refreshing. That give her a second wind, oh God, to continue the work in this season. And we pray, God, even for the leaders that's within the house, God, that you continue to build them, make them, God, for the uses of the kingdom. We pray, God, that vision is birthed in this season. We pray, God, for kingdom agenda to be released, God, even the Lord, God. We pray, God, as the people begin to look to the vision, God, that you said, right to the wall of Terry. I pray for the strength to wait on the vision. I pray for the strength to carry the vision, but to tarry for the vision of God. That though it may be for an appointed time, God, we thank you that the work is being done. We thank you, God, that you're sending the finances. We thank you, God, that you're sending the resources that they need, God. We thank you, God, for the manpower that's about to be released, oh God, in this place. And the one, we thank you, God, for a revelation. We thank you, oh God, for the anointing that destroys you. We thank you, God, for your presence. God, for the unity, the immunity.